The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes Jey Uso, a man who has grown immeasurably under the bloodline.
Introducing the participants. First, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso!
What a lineage, part of an all-time great dynasty. Yeah, but Jey Uso reached new heights in his career alongside the bloodline. He may primarily be a tag team competitor, but it's...
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the bloodline. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. Both Jimmy and Jey have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns, who has made both better.
Has Roman Reigns made Jimmy and Jey Uso better, or has Roman Reigns actually divided the Usos?
WWE, the Royal Rumble.
Non-stop action, unpredictability. The Royal Rumble has everything you could ever want in a match.
Yeah, it's easy to see why it's such an enduring favorite for the WWE Universe.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Who's this gonna be? Jey might be getting too cocky here. Could come back to haunt him.
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Kick to the gut.
All right. Dragged around into a neck breaker. Elbow drop. Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible. Who's it gonna be? What's his plan here?
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Oh,
double leg drop.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh!
Jumping headbutt. Taking out the arm, great strategy. Strong display from main event Jey Uso, but he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long. Here we go. Oh, look at this, just cranking it out. Boom. Nasty.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Down on the windpipe. You only increase, don't you think?
Not necessarily. The more bodies in the ring, the more you can hide in the crowd. We've seen how laying low in a rumble can really pay off.
Who's gonna enter next?
Tozawa manages the counter.
Oh, smash! Kick to the gun.
Look who it is! And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Saw that one coming. Bringing the focus to the table.
Xavier Woods has been eliminated.
to end this will come from.
Nice takedown.
There's no fair play in that.
Here we go.
See the fire in his eyes from here.
Raw drop kick.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that could have done some serious damage. Basement drop kick.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
We're moments away.
And
he deflects it right back. Oh, this isn't going to be good.
My feet.
is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso. And a drop kick. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Man, Bobby Lashley just got busted up.
He can't take any more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. Yeah.
took a knee to the face there.
What are they going to do here? Oh, a cloverleaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
Which superstar is this going to be?
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the prop.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
There's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way. What an elbow draw right to the heart.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Right across the face.
Look at Marsh for where?
A corner now. Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
And their opponent by the ankles.
It's now 6 days after more. Looking to shake things up here.
Some damage already.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
A solid suplex.
Clearly waiting for that.
No! Suplex!
Sami Zayn looking for it. Sami Zayn, Blue Thunderbomb.
Hoisted up.
Working the midsection there.
This could be the end here.
Yeah. And Finn Balor has been eliminated.
That elimination.
Oh, oh my God, a clothesline.
Into the corner.
Uh-oh, this could be it. Zayn sent hard to the outside.
Listening to this crowd, it seems to me like these are the two superstars everybody wanted here at the end of this Royal Rumble match, and that's exactly what we're getting.
Kick right on point.
And bad fortunes there for the typically indomitable McIntyre.
McIntyre not usually in this tight of a spot, but he's going to need to respond quickly to save the matchup.
Nice combo.
Just right forearm.
Oh, kick to the face.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
He takes control. Able to interrupt the attack.
He steers clear of contact.
With a desperation clothesline. A possible elimination in progress.
Keep coming.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex. Future Shock DDT!
Future Shock from McIntyre!
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.